I can hardly bear the sight of lipstick on the cigarettes there in the ashtray. Lying cold the way you left them, but at least your lips caressed them while you packed. And lip print on a half-filled cup of coffee that you poured and didn't drink. But at least you thought you wanted it. That's so much more than I can say for me. What a good year for the roses. Many blooms still linger there. Lawn could stand another mowing. Funny, I don't even care. And as you turn to walk away, and the door behind you closes, the only thing I know to say is what a good year for the roses. But after 3 full years of marriage, it's the first time you haven't made the bed. I guess the reason we're not talking, there's so little left to say we haven't said. While a million thoughts go racing through my mind, I find I haven't said a word. From the bedroom, the familiar sound of our one baby's crying goes unheard. But what a good year for the roses. Many blooms still linger there. Lawn could stand another mowing. Honey, I don't even care. As you turn to walk away, and as the door behind you closes, the only thing I know to say, what a good year for the roses.